Hi there. Today I want to make a new point to begin a new sequence with my practice. It will be new counting. Last time I began my recording from mentioning the day. Yeah, I said, for example, yesterday I said 17 January, I continue my speaking practice, and so now I decided that it would be better if I will focus on my own days, because really I lead my journal in Russian. It begins from Russian, and I began to lead journal approximately 2,000 days ago, and I led it in Russian more than 1,500 days, and last spring I turned into English, and now I do it in English, and I want to begin every autobiography. I just will speak to myself and to count days. For example, today is 18 January, but for me it's 11,758th day. Yeah, for me it's that day. No, 8. Yesterday was 8. Today is 9. 59. Yeah, 11,759 day. And tomorrow I can begin every note from mentioning the number. I can say 11,759, 11,760, 11,761. And then I will speak 5 minutes about something I'm doing and explain to myself these things. In order to train my English, in order to train my thinking, in order to train thinking English, and it's like a brain gymnastic. I use it in order to prepare myself to my deeds. It doesn't matter what I do. I can, for example, do physical improvement or self-improvement or read books or watch something. It doesn't matter. It's like an exercise, like brushing teeth every morning. People brush their teeth in order to they will healthy, and I do the same for brain. I brush my brain every day with these exercises, and it also gives me much more than just health brain. I can see all my development of all my improvement during the whole life. If I record myself every day since 10 years, I will be able to see what about I spoke 10 days 10 years ago. And 10 years, it's not it's not so much. I can do it 50 years if I can use the camera, or during all my life I can do it 50 years every day, and then if I want, I can I can see myself as I was in any age. It's really important, because I will understand how my brain works, how my thoughts change, and so on. And